Alright, so I can finally do that auto 38 grams. So I've got that. Cash delivery, nice. Crystal Murph, yes. Coke, sweet. Sweet, 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 sweet. Alright, 38, right? 20, 10. Customer. Five. I had another auto coming. Let's check that. Yes, I've got meth. Alright. I think I'm gonna take care of these first. Because they're actual clients, not dealers. Clients won't wait for long, dealers will. I need to try not to get caught. Ah, really? They're onto me. Screw it, I'll go through the bottom. I'm not gonna wait for him. What's up, girl? You and Coco, yeah? There you go. Ben. What's up, Ben? 13 grams. Don't overdose yourself, yeah? Oh. I'm glad I couldn't give him a wrong quantity. Jesus. What do you want? Oh, you want the other 3 grams. Cool. Alright, I'm gonna go to Vasily. Vasily. They're just over there. Alright. There you go, my brother. And now I need the last guy. He's just got money for me, right? Ba-ba-bum. Only 120. Step your game up, bro. Crystal. Yes. Come on, why can't I get it right? No. was just about to run out the door. 2 G's of fat, okay. Oh, another one. I bought them not long ago, but I'm using this one only for the stuff. This one's a new save. I've got another save where I've got all of the houses, and I'm using a lot more of them, but this one's the hardest difficulty, so it's really difficult to keep my clients. And I always just use the main apartment until I need any more, actually. Usually when I need more is when I've got 2 wheat farms. That's when I need more than one house. Plus on this safe I'm only what, level 20 now. Money's tight. Money's tight. Yeah. Alright, that's it, no more orders for now. I'm not gonna unlock these until I know I'm ready. Because I want Kaiji's gank. I want to see what it's like. Anything else? Nothing so far. Ooh, West Old Town. I've already got two in West Old Town, two in East Old Town. Yeah, I know I can put my prices up, yeah, I know. But I get more orders when I've got the price low. That's why I'm keeping it that way. Of course I have it, here you go. Level 21. What was that? Oh, thank you for the follow, man. Police hours will be lifted in 9 minutes. Right. Okay. Can't unlock these until level 25. Which is a bummer. Because I need more clients. I need to keep them locked. Tips for players. Well, depends. How much are you in the game? Are you right at the beginning or somewhere in the middle? Somewhere where I am, for example. How much does that affect it? Not much, that's cool. If you tell me what level you are, I might be able to give you some kind of a tip. Maybe. Grams of crystal, 3 grams of coke, let's go. Ninja, what kind of tip can I give you? If you're still here. Let's go have a look at your apartment. Because it keeps pinging on the map, it's annoying. Yeah, it's nice. Yeah, thanks.
Okay, well, it's a bit of a shithole. Maybe not exactly what I expected, but it's important that you like it, right? Because you like it, don't you?
No, I don't like it. I only bought it because I need a client.
Furniture and decorations should solve the problem. I hope.
There you go. That's it. Oh. Alright, so I finally got furniture store opened. I didn't even know I didn't have it opened. Well, now I know. Oh well. Don't need it right now anyway. I don't have any money in my bank account. I spent it all on a lab draw. He's in Old Marketplace. Sure. Yeah. I'll get him. And then I'll get two more in Kennel, and that would be it for this side. Yeah, cool. I'll get you some extra Zebra. How much do I order? How much do I owe Eddie? 1800, that's not too bad. How much have I got? Over two grand. Cool. Alright, so I'll grab 1800. Grams of crystal. Probably the biggest tip for players, what I can give, is figure out how you want to play the game. Do you want to expose yourself a lot, or do you want to be a ninja that just goes out at night? Once you decide that, then you will know what kind of game you play. And that will also decide what gang you end up in. Because if you're going to be just a ninja walking out at night, keeping his exposure very low, you will get La Baiana gang, which is a cocaine gang, which is probably the better option. But on this one, I want to keep my exposure a little bit higher. The reason for that is I wanna try the other gang, which is a crystal meth gang. Yeah, sure, it's a little bit less money, but and more work, because making crystal meth, like mixing crystal meth, is a bit awkward. But I'm gonna try the other gang as well. I don't wanna just keep one gang. And don't forget about the psychedelics. Fuck. These people are ordering massive amounts. Yeah, luckily I've got it. How many clients have lost? 3. Already. Jesus. Oh, here you go. 23 grams. Straight away. And keep in mind, bigger exposure means a lot more police outside. Makes it a bit more dangerous, a bit more fun as well. And one big tip, don't use the money launderer. Just go to the ATM at night and put the money in. A message will come up that you're bringing your exposure up, blah blah blah, but it's fake. If you do it, if you put it in there during pretty service, you'll be fine. I got that from Dan. Hello, what was that? Oh, stickers. Hmm. Aye. Alright. So, Eddie's taken care of. I've got some drugs left. I'm probably gonna need to order more though. Oh, crap! I need to check on my weed. I completely forgot about my weed. What's up, Ninja? What's wrong? Lucky love sticker. Right, cool. These are still okay. Good. What's their growth? 48%. Cool. Ninja, are you gonna tell me what's wrong? This one is a 21. The other one that I have is at 77, I think. Somewhere there. So this save is at 21. And my other save, my main save that I have, is at 77. Or somewhere there. Six, okay. Yeah, it's pretty much really late game at level 77, even from level 60. It's like all you do is basically just take care of your drug dealers and clients. It gets kind of boring. That's why I started another one, but this one is at the hardest difficulty, so it makes it a bit more challenging. That's why these orders are so big as well, because I've never had it on the other account so early in the game, have such big orders. Keeps it interesting though. Six grams of crystal meth. Two grams of weed. Oh, really? Another one? Really? He's already ordering maximum. What the? I need to make another order. I'll get 20 of that. 40 of that. I'll order 50 of this. And say another 30 of this. I still got cocaine, so I'm not too worried about it. Let me deal with these orders first. Before I move on. Oh. Silly me. I'm glad they stop you when you give them wrong amount. They don't just take the more than they wanted and give you less money. It's kinda lucky. Or well thought out. Is everyone? Oh, really? Really, please? Not now. Grams, here you go. Here you go. Whoa! No, 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 no. Seriously? Hey, what's up? I'm gonna go hide in my shop. Ah, so I'm fugitive again. Great. Still need to go out to that guy. Is he? Really standing in the middle of the street? You stupid bastard. Yeah, good. I wanna keep it high. It's not high enough. Some money in. Where are we? 31 MJ. Jesus. 4. Oh yeah. Yeah. I know about that one. 40 grams of ecstasy, man. Alright. I'll get that ready. And I'll grab the cash. 31. Oh, luckily they're just over here. So glad. Did you have a Granger? Oh, he's here. Bastard. Being so bait. What's that say? Work your way up to one of the local gangs. Yeah, I need level 25 for that. Why is it showing me? Why is it showing me now? Or maybe I won't need level 25. But I still need a higher exposition to be in the gang that I want. I'm gonna go be a bad boy, I guess. Dump the rest. I'm gonna show you a trick right now. How to get more respect and stuff, yeah? And for cheap as well. Don't let the police search you there. They'll still think it's drugs. Got 5 gram bags of sugar and just give it to people as free samples. Come on. Nobody want from my free samples? He does. I just cup is around him. Hey bro, come closer. There you go, bro. Enjoy the sugar. There you go, 50 respect. For what, $1? Sugar's really cheap. 5 grams of sugar. Equals 5 grams of sugar equals 50 respect. No, I don't need respect, Danny. I need to go to the other side. Come on, where's everyone? Oh, there we go. There you go. Enjoy yourself. Boom, level 1. Level 22. Upgrade salesman. What's my exposition now? Still not good enough. Hey. No. Doesn't want it. I don't need it around here. Just around this side. Oh, more police. This way, I'm gonna have to keep the sugar on me at all times. And just if anyone, if I see anyone, just give it to them. Because when I wanna go give out free samples, there's never anyone around. It's really annoying. There's one. What's up, G? Put it in your coffee, it'll give you a buzz. Oh no! Nah, you bastard. Every time. It's really annoying. It's too much running. Alright. You can have it. Yes. Yes. And yes, let's go. Ecstasy. Coke. Two grams of weed. 2 grams. There we go. Always a fugitive. It's so annoying. Oop. That's what you get with higher exposition. But I need it to be in the gang that I want to be in. That's the only reason I'm doing it. Otherwise, I would just go out at night and be a ninja. Really? He's standing right in front of it? Oh well. Hey yo. There you go. Oh, police. It's the popo looking for me. I wanted to go do the psychedelics, but since I'm always a fugitive, I can't even go across the border. I could, but I don't want to spend money. I don't want to go through the sewers. It's so long. Cool. Money. Nothing else. Alright. I'll go grab some money. Where is he? Over there. There, over there. I can hear him. Where are they? Hey, what's up, bro? You want some sugar? There you go. Give me the money. Sweet. I'm running. Oh shit. Oh shit! More police. There's so much, so many of them. What's Ganesh? I don't know what Ganesh means. Oh, yes, finally. Oh, I'm gonna put my sugar over here. I'll go grab it quick. Don't get stuck in a bin. No! Not now. Not now. Why? Playground size. I really don't want to be caught right now. Oh. See, that's why I want to keep the sugar on me, so I can keep giving out. Oh well. Quick time. Let's go. Right, wait. A bit low on weed though. Should order some more. Actually no, I need what I need to do is get my weed. Hopefully it's gonna be done by now. I'll deal with these things first. And then I'll go check on my weed. So I need 40 grams of ecstasy. So I just grab that and then another gram. Two weed and 2 amp. Where is he? 2 towers. I kinda need 2 towers. Screw it, I'll get him. What's up, bro? There we go. Oh, they're over there. Really? I need to go check on the weed. I don't want it to die. I'll grab my water and my sugar. Go check on my weed farm. Hopefully not get caught. Cause they're gonna think my sugar is cocaine or something. They're over there. Hopefully they won't see me. Oh, come on. Yes. Sweet. Fight? Can't even fight them. Hydration's good. Cool. Try to outrun him again. Hey, bro, I've got some sugar for you, bro. He's on it. They want cocaine, amphetamine, and cocaine. Cool. What else? MDMA, 17. I should have it, right? Yeah. Okay. So, cocaine. Amphetamine, 6. Do you mean you can't? Oh yeah, I've got water on me, I forgot. Another 4 grams of cocaine. Cocaine's the biggest money maker in this game. Five and 2. Actually, even in real life, I shouldn't say that. Right, I'll take it from the left to the right. Whoa, no, bastard. No. No. Sick and tired of running. Oh, they're running over there. Cool. I can go this way then. No, I can't. Where's this geezer? Oh, no. Alright, let's try again. Yeah, it's getting there. There you go. Bastards. There you go, cocaine. Here you go. Is there more? No. Yes. Nice. Go addicted to coke. Even though I only put sugar in the coke. Nothing else. I know I can go in the furniture shop. What's he got? Nothing special. Thanks. Oh, really? No freaking way. No. I ran out of stamina. No way. I'll get caught now, now. Okay, maybe I exposed myself a bit too much. Let's have a look. Maybe I'll get the call from the gang now. Alright, let's give it a go. KGs, yes! Yes! 11 a.m. and 6 p.m. Where is he? He's over there, yeah. Nice! We got KG. Motherfucker crazy. Cool. All I had to do is... Whoa, terrorist? I'm not a terrorist. Fuck off. Right, I need to finish these orders. Here you go. Take some sugar, my friend. Coke. Ecstasy. Here you go. What level am I? 23. So yeah, all I have to do is be over level 20, keep my exposition really high, and then unlock these three, and I've got KG. If I kept myself low, I would have gotten La Baiana, which I didn't want on this save. Cool. I need to get rid of my fugitive. 6 p.m. Alright, so I'm gonna have to do it the next day. Gain at least 500 gang reputation level. Yeah, right. Okay. I need to keep myself low now. There's a restroom. Lunatics. Okay, fuck it. I just do it. I just need to be careful and not get caught. Have I even got ecstasy? I don't know if I even have it. Yeah. Right. I don't need the sugar right now. I don't need to keep money on me. Upgrade stuff a little. Two of cocaine. Amphetamine. More cocaine. Jeez, I'm gonna need to order more cocaine afterwards. Another two. And then 12 of ecstasy. And then 2 of weed. Holy shit, it's getting hot in here, isn't it? Jesus. Whew. Right. So, we've got KG. Nice. Really? Phone's really popping right now, making it really difficult for me to do anything. Yes, I'm aware.